his leader to his outnumbered thoughts. For his mighty soldier, an even hearty witness, all the troops left since left the battle spot. May a heart grow bolder, like an iron tempered king, send his leader to his outnumbered throne.
Scab, or will you be a man?
Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Don't scab for the bosses, don't listen to their lies. All those poor folks haven't got a chance unless we organize. Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
We'll be right back.
got away, my spirits never fail, and landed on the quay just as the ship was sailing. Captain at me roared, said the door of Paddy. Then I jumped aboard a cabin bound for Paddy. Down among the pigs, played some funny rigs, danced some hearty jigs. The water round me bubbling off the Hollyhead. Wish my son was dead, I better fire instead. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up there and turn it down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack my lolly down. The boys in Liverpool, when we safely landed, called me so before I cut the lock and stand it. Blood began to fall, temper I was losing, for all errands I owed, they began abusing. Well, let me so suicide, let the shillelagh fly, some Galway boys were not. So I was a humble with the loud array, they joined me in the fray, so we cleared the way. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hot the air and turn it down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack my lolly down.
Yeah. Yeah. sway. All the lines on your face that show how you've aged. It's a long way down. Your back's been broken, you can't make the rounds. The tables are turned as the litany goes. You're a rotten old man who'll be covered in dirt. On your knees and pray to the maker that caused you to bleed. Turn back the hands on the clock. You're a bitter old man who's done nothing but work. Your hands to the bone on assembly lines. You've grown cold to the touch of the ones that you love. Ignorance is something you can't overcome, but you pass it on down, and that's something much worse for a bitter young man. He's now taking the torch. A bitter young man is now taking the torch. Silent scorn, you've taken it out on the ones you adore. Inside rage, they left you before, but they'll come back again. They'll pray for you with all of their love, but this time your indifference just can't be excused. Forced amends, well, it's something you die with, but it goes on for them. Turn back the hands of the clock. You're a bitter old man who's done nothing but work. Your hands to the bone on assembly lines. You've gone cold to the touch of the ones that you love. Ignorance is something you can't overcome, but you pass it on down, and that's something much worse for a bitter young man has now taken the torch. A bitter young man has now taken the torch.
We'll shake up all the tractors and the tailhooks and streets. And if we fall, pray to win, fighting, we're never gonna win. So put aside your differences, sing loud, sing proud. We won't listen to that stories all be winning by their lies. It's a dream that's still attainable for kids like you and I. So if we all stand together singing one defiant song, our voice will reach the heavens, so sing with all your heart.
Living my singing life.
and it's no name.
my beer.
It's all over here at the Boston Garden. The Boston Celtics have won the World Championship for the 15th time. It is bedlam, absolute bedlam down here on the floor of the Boston Garden. There are people standing on the baskets. There are people milling around. They are delirious with joy, and I'm sure that there's delirium down in the Celtic dressing room.
Larry Bird!